getting there.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay. I'll keep trying.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us. Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Oh, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Grease. Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeffo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeffo, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof. Friend Umbraka. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
BD-1's a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. Oh, I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manis. Your name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
It's dangerous being on the run, huh?
You're telling me. You lose someone?
His name is Prof. Traded his life for mine.
Sounds like a tough, strong guy. Not far from myself.
He was. Since the day I stepped foot on Braca, he watched over me. Never complained.
Never complained? On that trash heap?
I just hope he didn't do it for nothing.
I never do, kid. I never do.
Nice landing, Grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I sort of, almost. I mean, I took out a small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid. Sometimes you creep me out, kid.
Oh, something was in there. Can't get through. That's not moving. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Good job.
Cal. Can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Thank you. Something, BD1?
And go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
Doing okay back there, BD-1?
What was that? The Jedi!
Not right.
Where
are
my clones?
Doing
all the work. Okay, Jedi, fight me.
Yep. Hey, BD-1. It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Jedi!
Intruder here! Find him!
I'll break your gun!
Hey, now. So what was in there? Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scomp link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. BD1? Just making sure you're still there.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Bogano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible.
That's not opening. Alright then. What did we find? A little help. Looks like a problem. Checking on you. Gotta be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD? Something? Can I get some aid? On the men. BD1? Just checking on you.
Liking this. can't do that, can he? Stay on you. I'm on him. He can't beat all of us.
I'll check it out.
There, Hannah.
I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
I'll
check it out. Can't wait to watch these grow.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Thank you.
Now, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. To these wounds. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zeffo site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little
Eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Ugh. His lightsaber can't solve everything. Zeffo crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. Thanks, BD-1.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Push the ball before it reaches you.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it. This guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey, now. Did you find something, BD-1?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
A scan? I'll check it out. Up okay? Good to hear. Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
Ah! friend. This tomb is... utterly fascinating.
Doing okay back there, BD-1? Meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Thank you.
seem happy. Need a stim?
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire. Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
I should move back. Keep away from him. Got him!
Reloading.
Let's get him.
A strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zeffo gathered here. I wonder why.
I need one.
Expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kind of thought there would be Zeffo stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. That. Want to try it out? There we go. Thanks. Hey, no. Fine. The door needs to open.
Blasted Skaz stole my blaster. Did you see something move? Watch your token, can we win? Get in there! Guess I'll get all the rewards for this. An intruder! Launching attack!
This way.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. BD1. I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling them on purpose. Stay wary.
Thank you. Toss me a stim, BD-1. Thanks. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa. You just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome. I gotta go. I gotta sing, so gotta... See ya.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they'd see him. Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
Moving out.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Was helpful. Thanks for the help.
Thank you.
Injure him. We'll break your guard. The enemy is agile. Overhead. Smash him.
I need one.
You won't defeat us. Banner the Jedi. Move on. After him before he escapes. This one's mine. This Jedi is clever. Yes, I got him. Shot at him. You can't stand against us. It's you and me.
Oh? I'll check it out.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Hey, now. Something was in there. Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Thank you.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Your BD-1? Better.
for a beating?
Dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way. I need one.
Hey, BD-1.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. I wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Give me a minute. I'm siphoning Imperial data.
Reese is a better gardener than I thought. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
You're growing fast.